I'm armed with a bunch of data that I can take back to my team and say, hey, a bunch of high schoolers beat us to this idea. Why weren't we thinking about this? Who didn't come up with this idea? Because I just met a bunch of people that did come up with this idea, right? I have to dumb down presentations that I give to PhDs and to venture capitalists and to people who are extremely well-educated and experienced and smart because of the complexity of our business model. As it turns out, not that many people have been deeply exposed to the dental industry. Few even to healthcare at this level, very few to the insurance industry at this level. I would not expect a random group of high schoolers to be anywhere near what I got back today.
Having seen the presentation today, completely blown away. I think that, you know, they were able to not only grasp a really complex concept, but run with the data that I gave them and dive even deeper and ask even more complex questions and present even more well thought out responses and solutions than some of the stuff that we've seen internally. So super impressed.
When I saw the opening slides of all four presentations I saw today, which were just problem solution sets, to be able to present it in that format takes a lot of work because they've amassed all this research and could ramble on for hours if given the opportunity. But to distill it down into simple slides, simple sentences, and approachable information is a difficult skill that there is ad nauseum efforts in the technology world to help teach entrepreneurs how to do. As I kind of mentioned, one of my big passion points is education, and seeing a program this mature for students this age is exposure that I never had and wished I had. The world's information is available to us. So the more important thing to know now is, how do I think critically with this information? That's exactly what this exercise is. It's a 3-week deep dive company A, a 3-week deep dive company B, a 3-week deep dive, and all you're doing is taking information that's available, supplementing it, and then understanding what to do with it. And that will translate into every industry and virtually every job by the time they're actually getting them. Or they're creating their own, which is what we'll probably see as well.
I personally believe that this is the future of education. I think that this is what it means to have a 21st century learning model. Teaching these kids the mental agility to ask questions, do the research, and then just have the confidence that they can make a difference, I really feel like is the future of where we're going.